very well to get it to Alan Dooley, who gives to Martin Cahill. Martin Cahill over the top, just getting away from Andrews. He will get there, but he's maybe wider than he should be with regards to taking a shot, but he's put inside, going along that end line. Are there options inside? Andrews stays going, digs it inside, oh, it's a goal! And it's Barry Cahill who finishes it off beautifully. But it all came from an extremely smart play from Paddy Andrews. St. Bridget's 1-12, Timberlake 2-8. And they're showing why they are champions, Brigids.